This is Geraint Thomas. It's Thomas who attacks. It's up to the others to respond. Froome watches.
Straight ahead to the finish from here. 1.5 kilometres to go. He's almost into the village of La Rossière. He can take a look across and look at the chase, and I think he's going to get there. 5 seconds, and he's got him.
Nieve has been caught with 400 metres to go. Geraint Thomas, the Welshman, is on his way. Geraint Thomas wins. And Geraint Thomas is the new leader of the Tour de France. The Welshman can start to celebrate.